What's up, guys? Devil Gamer here. We're back with some Arma 3 Project Life, playing as the FAA. Now, there has been a lack of Project Life videos recently, and that is due to a few things. One of them, if you've been to the stream lately, I accepted the job as the assistant director for the FAA. So now I'm kind of more of a policymaker, hiring people, training people, writing SOPs, manuals, completely changing everything. We have departures and arrivals now, set runways for arrivals and departures. Just tons of stuff, FAA vehicles with their own light bars and everything. Just a ton of stuff going on. So the director at the newly hired director, who's my boss, is John Forty. And me and him decided, you know what, let's take a break from all the admin stuff and just go up in a plane and fuck around. And that's exactly what we did. So we took a goose up and we just decided to fly around and see what we could do and, you know, talk a little bit. And we ended up trying to set the goose down in some really crazy ways, and it almost ended up with my death. There we go. She was cold, obviously. All right.
Yeah. Them old radials fired up.
Is it? What? Oh, okay. I thought they were slowing down. Remember, Foxtrot 221 requesting taxi to runway 07.
November Foxtrot 221, taxi via Alpha, hold short 12.
Remember Foxtrot 221, taxi via Alpha, holding short, runway 12. Alright, let's see if I don't kill us this time.
Hey, I'm along for the ride, man. How the hell did you ever, because I never asked you, like, how the hell did that thing, when you got stuck out of the plane, how did that ever happen?
It's just because outside, well, we did our landing, but he took so fucking long to land that we ended up, like, outside the map, and then he got stuck at that five knot bug.
Oh, jeez. Oh, and then you were like, oh, let me try.
Yeah, and then I jumped out, and it was game over. Simulator engine failure. Simulated engine failure.
You can still, like, use the switches in the cockpit, then.
No, I couldn't use anything. Like, once I got out, everything stopped working. It was just done.
No, but I'm saying, like, if you were to already have been in the pilot seat and landed out there, like, you could shut the engines off and turn them back on. Like, you know, the inside switches would still work if you were already in the airplane.
Yeah, true. I could have had to probably do a start up again, shut it down, start it up. That might have fixed it. But I think it's, if you hit it too hard on the water, that's when it gets that, where it won't go past 5 knots. It just kind of cruises. I think so, because every time I've done it, somebody's been landing at, like, you know, 60 kilometers an hour or so, you know, pretty fucking fast.
Yeah, I've never been able to find a correlation between what causes that to happen.
Yeah, that's the old, yeah, I know. It's either dumb luck or they're just hitting it way too fucking hard.
Yeah.
Juliet Alpha 4, there's a simulated emergency engine failure, posting arrival, runaway 25.
Juliet Alpha 224, you're clear for arrival on 25.
Oh boy.
Arrival. Emergency.
Here I go fucking giving a...
November Foxtrot 221, you're clear across runway 12, hold short of 07 on Echo.
Okay. November Foxtrot 221, clear across runway 12, holding short runway 07. Alright, well, I don't know how this one's gonna work with it arriving on a...
Yeah, I was gonna say it's we're not incurring on 25, so
yeah. There. I don't know. It probably would have been better to have us taxi down Delta over here, and then taxi onto runway 12, and then back taxi our way up it. We'll see. We'll see how they handle it.
Yeah.
Let me get myself nice and wide.
Yeah, I don't know why he put us on 7.
Well, I requested it. He could have rerouted us, you know.
Well, just because that emergency requested 25, I'm looking for him, though.
Juliet Alpha 224, please repeat last transmission.
Should I test him and request takeoff?
Juliet Alpha 224 is currently delaying final.
I think that's Sterling. I don't think he'll fuck up too bad.
It is Sterling.
Yeah. He's the
only
one.
He's only 15.
I know. Every once in a while I'll say I'm on the wrong taxiway when I'm requesting a taxi to the ramp just to see if they correct me. He's been the only one that corrects me.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, dude, everybody's like, you know, nobody takes that initiative to be like, hey, you fucked up kind of thing.
I was like more than happy to make him ATC head.
Tango Fox, sure. Requesting water landing at fishing area 1.
He takes it super seriously.
Yeah, Ben Horvath's really good too. I like him.
Clear for water landing at fishing area 1.
Tango Fox, shit. Clear for water.
Look at him coming in, you see it? His approach is all fucked up.
See how he does.
Oh, shit. He's coming in hot. Simulated engine failure.
His engines are actually off.
They are. He turned them off.
I mean, that's just like a client issue, though. Like, I've seen that before.
I don't know. We'll see once.
Like, I'm telling you, like, that's just a client issue. Like, if the vehicle goes too far away and comes back, that'll always happen.
Okay.
A distance issue.
Well, now we have an issue here.
Let's see. Oh, yeah.
Let's see how this one's handled. We might have to write an SOP about this.
Press original lineup.
Pushing to start up.
Juliet Alpha 221, stand by for startup.
She did shut it down.
Oh, he did? Oh, God. That's kind of dangerous. I mean,
So that's like kind of an actual emergency. Really.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm cool with that.
It's a pilot-induced emergency. That's what they would call that.
Well, the thing is, this is why I'm not cool with this, is because he did create his own emergency, did an emergency landing on 2-5, which, look at on the other end of 2-5, you know how bad that would have been if that plane came in too fast
and
crashed.
Zero was longer and wider anyways.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna recommend 3-0. Hey, everybody, this is Miller. If we ever do one of these simulated emergencies again with the engines turned off, can we do it on any runway other than 2-5? Because if you miss your approach, you're going straight into the end of CG base, and I'm never gonna hear the end of it.
That's a good point.
Oh yeah, now that's a good point.
copy that, Miller. Julie Alpha 224, you're clear for engine startup.
I can just hear it now. CG. Oh, one of your planes crashed into our base.
Yeah, we would seriously never hear the end of that.
Never.
Did you hear about this terrorist bullshit plan that's supposed to happen on Friday?
Well, no, I heard about the plane crashing into the ATC.
Oh, yeah, there was that too. I was on for that. That was utterly ridiculous. But anyways, supposedly Paul Gazik has this like God-sanctioned event that's supposed to happen on Friday where they're gonna hijack an airplane, and it's just like caused all sorts of like craziness, so don't be afraid if, like, Mike from CG gets a hold of you about that, cause...
Oh, boy. Well, I'll be here Friday, so...
Yeah, well, that's when it's supposed to happen.
Good luck taking a plane off when I have FAA vehicles parked right in front of it.
Basically,
yeah.
Line up on runway 07.
Air Foxtrot 221, clear to, set on runway 07. Are you vaping or are you fucking hitting a bowl right now?
Oh, I'm hitting a bowl.
Yeah, awesome.
Dude,
okay.
I've been snowboarding for the last 2 days and my legs are fucking wrecked.
Oh my god, you're killing
and
me.
And I just fucking was like, I'm just gonna fucking stay home and play PL tonight. I've been fucking snowboarding for 2 days straight. I'm just like.
You're just ready to go? Oh, thank god that CG went on the right way. Remember Foxtrot 221 requesting departure runway 07 via Karma departure.
November Foxtrot 221, you are clear for a departure via Karma.
Alright, here we go. It only took us about 10 minutes.
Why do you think I had you flying?
Yeah, true.
I ain't doing that shit, I'm just looking. there's just been so much bullshit since I got on, too. Like, this is like a welcome relief, because fucking, like, Sterling is just dead set on firing me, Buckner, which I don't blame him, but Aiden's kind of my friend. Like, I play DCS
a
lot, so I just, like, don't want to be involved in it, and I'm just, like...
I feel ya. But, I mean, I don't know.
Right now, and...
I get it. I know, it sucks. Guess the thing, man. Once we take these director positions, it's just drama, bullshit, deal with everybody else's crap.
Get so little time to just go and fucking...
Why do you think I wanted to jump in the plane? I was like, fuck this, I want to fly.
I was like, fuck yeah, man, let's go. Like,
I know, we haven't done this in forever. Like, it's always been staring at Google Docs and fucking listening to everybody else's bullshit. Yeah,
up here by this gas station where we're heading up here, a little bit to the left, like 11 o'clock, 2 miles.
Mm-hmm.
That's that tennis court place that I called in one time that I was landing.
Oh, okay, like right up here?
You told me, like, yeah, and you're just, like, cleared to land in the water. I'm like, well, we'll just pretend it was in the water, but...
So yeah, you actually landed on a tennis court?
Yeah, I call them tennis courts just because they have no name. Like, I just made that up. But just so you're aware of that...
You can actually put a plane down over here?
Oh my god, man, you can put this thing down anywhere. Like,
holy shit, I want to try it.
Like, that's why I was telling you that I used to get on, like, late at night when there was very few people awake and just go and just do stuff with this thing, you know?
Okay, I gotta change him over. Now I changed the volume and now I'm having trouble hearing him.
1214 for X-ray Whiskey 322.
Yeah, I turned the engine volume way down on this thing.
Okay,
up here, like, see all these long, straight grass strips?
Yeah. Oh, for the golf course?
Especially that one that's heading from our left to our right to, like, the 2 o'clock, 1 o'clock position.
Mm-hmm.
If you touch down and land in towards that, like, that's a perfect runway.
You wanna give it a shot?
For it, man. Yeah, I do it all the time. Like, I was thinking about making it a requirement for the commercial test, but that's not really a sanctioned airport, so I'm not gonna do that, but... All these long, thin grass strips through here, you can, land in.
Clear
for engine startup for X-ray Whiskey 322.
It would be a good place, the golf course would be, I mean, a golf course is always a good place for an emergency landing. Let me see if he'll give it in. Remember Foxtrot 221 requesting landing on tennis courts. Let's see what he says.
November Foxtrot 221, you are clear for landing on tennis courts. Watch out for
bars.
Remember
Foxtrot
221, clear for tennis courts. He does. Oh shit, he's done it before too.
Go full flap though, for real, because that actually helps a lot for these short field landings.
Oh, this is. Let me get my nose up for this one. I hate doing flaps.
It's right control K, right control L too.
Oh really?
Yeah, that does work.
Oh fuck yes! You just saved me like a ton of hassle.
Yeah, man. Yeah, that's why I like. I hate teaching people.
Tango Foxtrot 123 requesting water landing at fishing area 2.
Yeah, it is pretty important.
Tango Foxtrot 123, you are clear for water landing, fishing area 2.
I'm gonna turn him down so I can focus.
Clear for water landing, fishing air 2, Tango Foxtrot 123.
X-ray Whiskey 322, requesting taxi to active runway.
Alright. Here's where the fun's gonna begin. We're either gonna kill us both or we'll successfully pull it off.
It'll be fine.
X-ray Whiskey 322, taxi via Alpha, hold short of 1-2.
Oh, you're coming in for the hard one. You're going for the one over the trees?
Yeah.
Nice.
Because it gives you, there's a nice little water ending, so worst case scenario, I'll just quickly put the gear up.
I believe in us.
Glad, so much confidence. Oh, yeah, I'm going to do this one right here. Let me see if I can just kill enough speed for it.
Yeah, that one's flat, so...
Oh, I'm gaining speed.
Using the, pushback.
No. Oh, pushback?
Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah, that's what you gotta be using. Use that all the way down.
Keep
us at, like, 45.
Done.
That's how you can do those wicked, nasty short field landings, like...
This is actually a really good spot to land. I like this.
See, the way you're taxiing right now, this is the way I normally come in. I come in right off the coast behind us to like our 7 o'clock.
And just try to shoot for the trees?
Right here I turn around and I shoot back off.
But you don't even give yourself a chance to if you miss it, you know?
I don't know, you just gotta believe, man.
Gotta believe.
Look at that plane up there.
I know, what's he doing?
But watching us.
Clear to cross 1-2.
Right here, you just zoom down this grass strip, dude. It's perfect. There's a little ramp at the end, too.
A little ramp at the end? I'm sure.
Go like middle flaps, though, like half flaps.
Okay, half flaps.
To help.
Remember Foxtrot 221 requesting takeoff from tennis courts.
Remember Foxtrot 221, you are clear for takeoff from tennis courts.
Alright, here we go. Tango Not like we actually needed this fucking ramp at all.
Damn, this thing is quite the short takeoff and landing monster.
Oh shit, just turned off my battery by accident. That's nice.
Oh. Takeoff fishing air 2, Tango Foxtrot 123.
River Foxtrot 221, requesting water landing near tennis courts.
Foxtrot 221, you're clear for water landing tennis courts.
It sounds like he's getting pissed.
Requesting tactic clearance to runway 7 for departure.
Hotel Sierra 143, taxi via Alpha, hold short.
Yeah, 1 mile out.
He's busy though. He's doing
he is. I know he is. You made a good call making him the head of the ATC for sure.
Yeah.
He can deal with it. And he's probably updating the form right now with everybody's time at the same time.
He does really well.
Like I said, that issue late, but that's going to be solved after tonight.
Yeah, hopefully.
X-ray Whiskey 322, you're clear for takeoff from Fishing Area 3.
Clear for takeoff, Fishing Area 3 for X-ray Whiskey 322.
Okay, I'm going to try to get her within 1,000 meters and touch her down. Nope, I think I'll just touch her down now.
Yeah, plane pretty low altitude during 2 o'clock.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't see it.
So he's going inbound or outbound.
To cross runway 12.
Oh shit, we're 800 feet out. Holy crap. I was looking around for the plane, not paying attention.
Yeah, he turned away from us. Yeah, I see him banking back towards us now.
Delta Bravo 125, requesting taxi.
2 o'clock?
He's 12 o'clock right now.
I can't see him.
Can't see him?
No. Oh, no, I see him, What's he doing? Why is he buzzing us? Alright, I'm gonna take her into the beach. Oh, he might be going for a Fishing Area 3 landing. I don't know. Okay. Are you ready? I'm bringing her in at 12 kilometers. No. I'm gonna bring her up onto the beach. Can I push her onto the beach? No. Okay. Let me put the.
Yeah, you should be able to put the gear down.
Tango Foxtrot 123, hold for traffic.
Tango Foxtrot
123, hold for traffic.
You're going down.
Hotel Sierra 143 requesting takeoff clearance runway 7.
You might, yeah.
Hotel Sierra 143, you are clear for takeoff.
Maybe
via Karma.
Oh. Ooh. Wait, hold on. I might be able to get it here. Oh.
I would almost say maybe to try to bring the floats up. But I don't know. This is a.
Oh, shit. Okay, I think I almost shut the engine off.
The how accidents happen right here.
You know, it might be the terrain too. This is kind of a big inclination here.
I've definitely gone up terrain this steep before, but I remember when I did on that training flight, he was going pretty fast when he hit the beach. Like, he was taxiing right into the beach like he meant it.
Okay, I'm gonna bring my floats back down.
Delta Bravo 125, requesting permission to cross 111.
And then I'll drop the gear. And hope for the best. Alright, dropping the gear.
Tango Foxtrot 123, you're clear for landing on 25.
Oh, there we go.
Tango Foxtrot,
she's bouncing.
Clear for landing 25.
Okay, and I'm gonna push her back pretty hard. Alright, so it's not bad. It's not, you know.
Not bad. That guy's still watching us over there. He's at 3 o'clock right now. I'm checking us out.
Alright, so do you want me to put my gear down and just taxi it straight in as hard as I can?
The way that I saw him do it is he started about right here. He put the flaps or the floats up right now and gear down right now. Like, he went to the full land configuration, like about here, and then just taxied it straight into the beach.
Okay, I'm gonna
just went right up on.
I'm gonna try it right up on here.
The floats are the only thing that'll catch, like the floats will catch the land.
Bravo 125 requesting clearance to take off.
Oh, it works! That's so fucking legit! Dude, who is that guy flying? Yeah, that guy just. Did you see how fucking. No, I'm not.
I don't even see him.
ATC, this is Miller. I need an identification for the aircraft that is near Vehicle Factory to my northeast. That was low, dude.
Yeah.
He was definitely under.
Was it?
Yeah. He was like a good 50 meters off the ground.
I didn't even see it.
Miller, I believe that is Juliet Alpha 224.
Roger, Juliet Alpha 224. Unless you're landing, you shouldn't be that low. Don't let me catch you do that again. Yeah, this isn't barnstorming. I ain't down for that shit.
Can I do Aiden Buckner?
Was it Aiden?
Juliet Alpha 224, please switch transponder to alt mode.
Alright, so...
Hotel Sierra 143 requesting water landing inside of fishing area 3.
So this is a kind of a nice way of being able to get up on the land, so you could drop off passengers really anywhere.
Right, but let's see what happens when we try to go back.
Okay, so...
Because that's where we had the
Tango Foxtrot 123 aborting landing.
Okay, so what should I... What do you think? What was done wrong the last time?
Go in at like a perpendicular angle. Like, don't try to go in at any off angle. And, I don't know. Try to go
Tango
slow, I guess.
Three,
we went pretty fast last time.
Gear down or gear up?
You gotta leave the gear down for now until we get in the water.
Okay.
You know, we gotta make it over that transition into the water.
Yeah.
It's like, I think last time, like, basically what happened is you hit it fast and the gear kind of, like, hooked into the, like, the water line. Soft spot in the water line. And
okay.
I flipped us over.
Alright, I'm gonna try right over here.
125 taking off views. 07.
If this works, it's
gonna get us in like a straight, like as straight in as an angle. Yeah, like directly in.
You want to go directly in?
Yeah, not perpendicular. Whatever the other one is. I don't
know. All right, here we go.
I'm scared.
Oh no!
Yeah, it did it again.
Okay. Okay.
We're all right. Are you good?
I have a minor cut to my chest and a cut wound to my chest.
Let's get back to the airport then.
3-0.
Toggling my floats and.
Tango Foxtrot.
Okay.
Clear for landing 3-0.
Yeah, we have an emergency landing on our hands.
See you do it, man.
November Foxtrot 221 requesting emergency takeoff at tennis courts and requesting emergency clearance at runway 30. We have injured pilot. Request EMT on scene.
Tango Foxtrot 123, please make your landing quickly. And November Foxtrot 221, you are clear for emergency takeoff.
Copy that.
Nice. Okay, let's see if I pass out or not.
What's your blood at?
Oh, shit. Oh, wait. Okay, there we go.
Stop, 125.
My blood is at 339790. Rapidly fucking dropping. Okay, here we go.
3700 then?
Yeah, 3700. Okay.
Okay. Pretty close then.
Okay.
This will be very close.
This will be very close for sure. I'm hauling ass.
Could X-ray, Ski 322 be third in line for landing?
X-ray Whiskey 322, you are third in line for landing.
Okay, I would never advise this for anyone.
like I said, the same issue I had the last time we tried that.
Yeah, I don't know if maybe you could just roll it in without it.
Hotel Tower 143 requesting water takeoff out of fishing area 3. Tango Foxtrot 123 aborting landing.
Hotel Tower 143. Can you repeat last transmission?
He gave me clearance to land, right?
Hotel Sierra 143 requesting water takeoff inside of fishing area 3.
He gave us permission to land before we took
off. Hotel Sierra 143, clear for water.
Well, I asked for both at the same time, so I'm probably really sure that didn't help much. Shit. We're not even near Marine Factory yet.
How are you doing now? What's your...
3,000.
Alright, that makes sense.
Okay. Yeah, I'm really low.
Drop 700.
Yeah. Still 2 miles out.
Bravo 125 requesting water landing at Eagle Beck.
Stop Bravo 125. You're clear for water landing.
1.8 out. Gonna come around in the Marine Factory.
Bravo 125. Clear for water landing at Eagle
Beck. And it's gonna be a night landing too. Perfect.
Yep.
There's a plane falling.
What was that?
for clock high, we got 1 mile final runway.
Passing under him.
So we're passing a plane. Oh, nice.
Charlie Alpha 224, please sure hold.
Did. Something. Same course as us, so.
Alright. I'm pretty damn low. I need to get a little higher here.
November Foxtrot 221, do you have an ETA?
November Foxtrot 221 on final.
We got two planes out to our right waiting for us to land.
November Foxtrot 221, okay, services are standby.
I'm just gonna pull off onto Echo.
Or is Ross at 1
or at Delta, and then just hang.
Joey Alpha 2214, you're clear for that.
Oh god, I'm injured. It sucks.
Tango Foxtrot 123 requesting water landing.
I'm gonna make it.
Tango Foxtrot 123, you're clear for water landing. Fishing Area 1.
Alta Sierra 143 requesting landing clearance.
Why are they bringing to what? No.
In emergency services.
Why? Why? Let me get off the fucking runway. Jesus.
Taxi over.
Why are they just driving all willy-nilly to the fucking runway?
You got two planes that still need to land.
I know, which is why I'm trying to clear the runway, but now we have emergency services all over the place. Okay, now they can come to me. Fuck's sakes. Well, I shut her down.
Bravo 125,
level
requesting clearance to take off from vehicle factory.
Delta
Bravo 125, you're clear to take off
from
vehicle factory.
Help, I'm bleeding.
Delta
Bravo
125,
taking
off from vehicle.
Oh yeah.
I'm
bleeding. Yeah. I almost didn't make it.
Okay.
I'm gonna pass out.
Can I get you to lay down for me, please?
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna lay down.
Okay, are you scared of needles in any way,
no.
Shape, or form by any chance? Okay. Can you do me a favor? Hey, John, come over here real quick. Can you hold his hand real quick while I would love to count down from
hey,
five for me, please?
Hey, from 2-1, here.
Count down for what?
What?
I'm down from five for me, please, while I'm going to get an IV running through
hey,
you.
Hey, firm 2-1, his hair.
All aircraft, runway 30 and 25.
Give me a little pitch. Okay, we got some blood running through you. How's that feeling for you?
I don't know. Don't notice a difference. I'm still hurting.
Okay, let's get, we'll do it one more time. Count down from five for me, please.
Okay. Give him the morphine. Just give him the morphine, man.
No, no morphine.
Okay.
Silver bullet, some morphine, he'll be all good.
5, 4, 3, 2,
Joey
go!
Alpha,
2, 2, 4,
go!
Okay.
There we go.
You should be feeling a lot better.
Yeah. Yep. I could just roll around, I'm feeling so good.
Gotcha, and can I get up for me real quick, please?
Yeah.
Just need to do some standard protocol. Where are you right now?
I am on a taxiway at the airport.
Okay, what's your name?
Steve Miller.
Gotcha. Who's the current U.S. president?
Barack Obama.
Close enough.
Okay.
Can I get you to repeat the movements that I make?
Sure.
Up. There you go. There we go. Okay, you're all, you're good to go.
Okay, I appreciate it, guys.
You should be feeling better. Are you the only one that, is injured right now?
I believe so, unless, John, did you get hurt?
I'm fine.
Okay.
Gotcha. Alright, well,
Kikai.
Not a problem.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you very guys much. You'll feel better.
For the, landing aircraft on the runways over there. Looks like...
Gotcha, we'll do.
Well, looks like he just
didn't
belly
they close?
Landed.
Didn't they close?
Did he just belly land, dude? He did.
He
belly
did.
Landed.
No, Steve, I had to make him an emergency landing low on fuel.
Roger.
Still need me, Kai?
Hey, wait, don't cross.
No,
be careful, boys. Yeah, is he belly landed?
Belly landed, man.
His gear isn't down.
Oh.
No point.
Really landed. Let's go deal with this. Oh.
Okay. Y'all think y'all need me?
No, no, you're good. Hey, can you guys guide the rest of them off through the runway, Sterling? Can you guide all of them off so they don't
tower get in the
Yeah.
Or is clear runway 51 out?
All right. I might have to get clearance to start this beast again. Well, so much for testing shit.